The 1911, without question, one of the most famous firearms of all time, and probably one of the most duplicated firearms of all time. There's tons of different companies that make some kind of form of a 1911. There are newer versions that have all kind of gadgets and bells and whistles on them. There are also reproduction models out there. Some people doing some very fine work. Of course, Colt coming into the game with some of their tier two, tier three products out there. One of the manufacturers out there doing some really good work is Turnbull Manufacturing. These folks are taking a 1911 and doing a reproduction piece that is out of this world. The new products out by Turnbull Restoration and Manufacturing Company today are going to make a lot of 1911 owners broke. These new 1911s are very accurate reproductions of the iconic 1911 that more closely resembles those made in early 1918. So it's going to sit in the safe, right? These things were made to be fired. Now, anyone who knows me knows that I don't own a Safe Queen. I truly believe that any firearm that I purchase is meant to be fired. This is no different. I will make a Safe Queen my range bitch in a heartbeat. Check this out. This is a beautifully firing gun. I'm not such a good shot, but the gun fires wonderfully. The forge frame is a perfect shape and style of the early 1918 model. It comes with later style 1911 sights with semicircle notch. The safety lock is an early style with a knurled undercut thumb piece. The hammer itself is a short wide spur hammer with standard checkering on top, and it will bite you, of course. Two-tone magazines, yeah, these are a classic blast from the past. And the hand checker double diamond American black walnut grips really set this thing off nice. And of course, it has a World War I style ejection port that's very reminiscent of this exact time frame. The pistol is hand polished in the exact same manner as any original early mid-teens vintage pistol, and the period correct carbonia charcoal bluing on all the parts is one incredible finish to this amazing pistol. Been a good day. Man, I've probably never met a 1911 that I didn't like. I just like 1911s. It's a classic design. John Browning was a genius. Just one of my favorite guns of all time. But I can tell you, this reproduced Turnbull, this is an amazing 1911. Let me tell you something, it's flawless. We shot some 230 grain Arms Corps ammo through it. Did not miss a beat. This thing functions flawlessly. I highly recommend these firearms. Beautiful firearms. The finish is unbelievable. Go see what else these guys have to offer. This kind of work that they offer on this thing, I'm looking to see what else they've got out there.